So, the entrepreneurial mindset that we are talking about is your ability to understand baye seri. So, owo awon owo to ba fun yan. Die die ni mo so success gele kan mi raye salaye. Pe to ba ti fe ra re ju. Tori owo ati wo your business e to hate e ju laye yi oni business to se. Your business dey fe ran re o. Iwo lo gbodo se kini? O gbodo fe ran re. Won o fe ran re. Amo tu lati ni ki wo se kini? Ti wo fe ran re. To ba fe ki business re fe ran re. To pawo wole. To wa lo fo yen ra bata to le fo yen ra so to wu e to da pada si bi business tin pa wo yen yo binu njo ta yen ba de ta ba la won fe wa yo ko yo yo nu oni tori ko si bo se ra so tutu to le ti o di oni wu o lo o si se kini o pa se ti instead to ba ra kan tutu fura re abi to lo ra television la la sile business o wa wo pe ni eleyo de da kan amo to ma nda wo pe pada si di business yo nira awon yo ma bu o kura wo pe o leru dawo ma worry o sa ma da pada as long as to ba da pada yo ma build yo ma build to ba ya to ba build tan yo wa ri pe ni yo wa compensate e and orire ni the business na ma pe la barika won to ba tin se lo to n se lo to n se lo to da da go nja ma ta yo ma bu o pe a se la ri arowo won ra ma worry o sa ma se wa tenacious somebody will now see you wo wa so wo se to se fun e be to godo mo nipa kini e that's why the way to like set up this thing is that SSC ni fun won be te ma ju won le dakun there will be mentorship evaluation monitoring after some few hours and talk gbogbo kan ta ba fun yin bawo lo se nse si mo wa ri another mindset to le fi gba kini e ni pe ni ma ri ni ri pe ni won fe bu won ni nkan ri ni pe ni e ni pe won ya o abi ko ri ni pe won se kini won ya don't see yourself as a receiver see yourself as somebody who want to contribute to society see yourself as somebody as an entrepreneur who has the mindset of doing what producing as long as your mindset is to produce there's no way you'll be abandoned by God.